may overturn the laws of physics. Man's great arrogance, I believe, and one for which he's paying a price now, is to believe that mankind really could become God and even to invoke somehow the laws of the universe, the laws which govern this planet.